is up, guys? We're doing the combine.
Goodbye.
It's very scary. So much. You have an owl. Oh, hang on, what's this? They're down in a minute 25. And of course it's fucking PC, but yeah, I wanna get my name up there. We just need show you there. Oh, see, we got the gold wall. Okay, give me some of these pulses. Stop it, bro. That's a deadly combo. Wow. What are we doing? Last shot. Thank you. fucking can, eh? I don't understand how you can get all of them done in that time, but okay, well, that was okay. Let's play some real fucking Fortnite now. I literally just went to quick up. I was gonna play a little bit of Team Rumble off stream. Off recording. Warm up a bit. And then I was gonna hop back into a game, but then I just saw a gunfire. I'm thinking, nah, we gotta play this shit. We gotta play this shit. Oh. I think it's a creative game. Oh. So it's too bad it's a finish age trial. I don't think I'm the same room kid. Right, this is, ooh. This is weird.
Okay, run.
Oh, this motherfucker talking. Did you talk to me, young? Run your fucking little bitch ass, bro.
Yes, buddy! Yes, buddy!
No! Fuck. Okay. You would've had it. Shut the fuck up. You got this, you got it. There's two in a Kobe, you got fucked up. You're fucking shit. Yeah, dark, dark. Sit your fucking ass down, baby. Fuck with me. I got way too hard to do that shit. In here. Let's just swap sides, baby. Oh, bro, I just got fucked up. Come on, bro. Oh, shit. Wait, did he just do it? No, we lost. Yeah,
can I get a gun that I'm good with for what?
Blame it on the gun, that's what I'm fucking talking about. Revolver's out for the boys. Gangbuster, baby. Gangbuster. Not up these stairs.
Whoever wins this round takes home. Chip? Boys?
Oh yeah. Look at that. Oh, big hits, big hits. Oh, it's a scratch. Stay up.
I won!
You won. No! Get him! Oh, he died. Damn it. That was interesting to play. That was interesting game. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. BW coming up in the next week or so. I've got tons of videos planned. I just gotta balance out with work. Thanks for 100 subs. I know it's not being nothing, but you know, to someone like me that is a little nobody, and there's a shit life except for my fiance in my car. Means a lot. Thanks for watching. Remember to use this lock on